Hello, my name is Beltis. Today, this is a new channel actually. It's going to focus and target on mathematics for 7 to 9 graders. So basically, we are going to start with development of numbers, of number system. So please go along with me. Thank you. Now, let's look at this question first of all. Today is Wednesday. What day of the week will it be in 160 days' time? If assuming today is in Wednesday, and you want to know the day that is going to be in 160 days' time. So, come along with me and let's see what day is going to be. Now, the first thing you want to do is to change 160 days to weeks and days. Now, for us to change 160 days to weeks and days, you need to understand the fact that 7 days actually make 1 week. Now, for us to now change 160 days to weeks and days, that means we divide 160 by 7. And that's what we have here. 160 divided by 7 will give us 22 weeks remaining, what, 6 days. Now, after 22 weeks, it will be Wednesday again after that 22 weeks. So, you are going to count a further 6 days from that Wednesday. So, count with me. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Meaning that it will be Tuesday in 160 days. Is that taken? So please, if you don't understand this video, kindly pause and go back and go over this video again as many times as possible until you get the concept. Thank you. Now let's move to this second example. Find the number of seconds in 3 minutes 49 seconds. Now, what do you want to do? You want to change the number of seconds we have altogether in 3 minutes and 49 seconds. Now, don't forget that 60 seconds will give us 1 minute. As much as 60 minutes will also give us, what, 1 hour. Now, the fact that we don't have hour here, we need to just work with, what, minutes and, what, seconds. Alright. With that being said, so the number of seconds we have in 3 minutes is going to be, what? It's going to be 3 multiplied by 60. And that gives us 180 seconds. Now, the number of seconds we have in 3 minutes and 49 seconds. Now, we have been able to change it 3 minutes to seconds, and that is 160 seconds. Now, all together, we are going to have this 3 minutes, which we have converted to 180 seconds, plus these 49 seconds all together. And that gives us, what, 229. You might want to see how I get it. Now, let's do it together. 0 plus 9 is 9. 8 plus 4 is, what, 2. I have 1 left. 1 plus the one I have one left here, that makes 2. But that is 229 seconds in total. So, in 3 minutes and 49 seconds, we have what? 229 seconds altogether. Is that taken? Now, let's take one more example for the last lap now. Number 3 example goes this way. Add the following times together. Give the answer in hours and what? Minutes. Now, we have 3 hours, 40 minutes. We have 2 hours, 25 minutes. We have 28 minutes. We have 1 hour, 35 minutes. So the first thing you want to do in converting this to both hours and minutes, and by adding everything together, what you want to do first is to do what? To add all these minutes together. So you are going to add 40 minutes plus 25 plus 28 plus 35 minutes all together. So 40 minutes plus 25 minutes plus 28 minutes plus 35 minutes will give us what? 128 minutes. Now, see, this 128 minutes means what? It means 120 minutes plus 8 minutes. Now, to change this 128 minutes to seconds, what do we do? We divide 120 minutes by 60, and that gives us what? 2 hours. So, 120 minutes gives us what? 2 hours. So, you now have the 2 hours plus this 8 minutes that is left. So, what do you do? These 8 minutes that you have here, just go and write it under the summation of the what? Minutes. Now, the remaining 2 hours that you have left, you move it to this left-hand side here and add it to whatever it is that you have here. Now, let's see how it goes. I have 2 hours that I'm bringing from that side to this place. So, what do I have? I have 2 plus this 3, that's 5, plus 2, that's 7, plus 1, that is what? 8. So, overall, generally, I have what? 8 hours and what? 8 minutes. I hope you understand. And please, for those of you that you don't understand, you might want to replay and pause as many times as possible to understand the concept of what we have discussed today. So, tomorrow, we are going to go to another topic entirely. Thank you for watching. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. It promises to be a very educative one. Thank you.